295 million Americans, majority of the country, carry cell phones. But what many people don't know is that they're carrying a lot of germs. And that's why Chris has the sanitizer out right now, because he has his phone with him everywhere. Our consumer correspondent, Elizabeth Leamy, gets the dirt on this story.
Our cell phones typically harbor more germs than an office desk, more than a computer keyboard, and even more than a toilet seat. Ugh. And unfortunately, researchers have confirmed that when you pick up a phone, about a third of those germs transfer to your hands. The fact that cell phones contain lots of germ cells hasn't made much of an impression on the public.
I'm not a germaphobe.
Okay. All right, you may be about to become one.
Oh.
We traveled to sunny Arizona to see what we would find on the phones of Arizona State students.
Well, what does the X mean?
That I'm gonna die.
X is over an acceptable limit.
Using a handheld testing device, environmental science researcher Sherry Carlino was able to instantly tell people how much bacteria was on their cell phones. Anything over 100 got an X for unacceptable. People who pay attention to phone cleanliness did better, with scores like 83,
ooh,
59.
Do you ever sanitize it or anything?
I do, actually.
And our lowest, 41.
Good to go!
Ah.
They're the lucky ones, because researchers have found the flu virus, staph infection, MRSA, and more on mobile phones. And since so many people handle their phones while they're eating, those germs have a direct path into our bodies. Young people are at particular risk because their phones are their constant companions, extensions of their hands.
We're in the mobile generation, and germs have adapted to that as a mechanism being transmitted that way. You share these devices, you share germs.
More than half of the phones we tested had unacceptable levels of germs, and then we tested Taylan Broussard's phone.
442.
Oh. It was our worst. A reading of 442 means her phone contained something like 100,000 bacteria.
That's really embarrassing.
No need to be embarrassed, because last we tested my phone.
I think you're being particularly thorough.
I'm not.
These old flip phones tend to trap bacteria more than a flat smart screen. My readout, 170.
Oh. I feel like I should interview myself now.
Miss Leamy, what do you think of all the germs on your phone? Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I thought it was so clean.
Some companies now claim to sell antimicrobial coatings for phones and cases, but there are simpler solutions. For example, you can take a little bit of rubbing alcohol and wipe down your phone. If you're using some hand sanitizer, when your hands are damp, not wet, you can rub them over your phone. And don't share phones. If somebody tries to hand you their phone to look at pictures or something, don't do it. Try to get out of it. Not a great idea. Back to you guys.
All right, Eli, thank you. And I can see a huge difference with your phone after what you just
did. Won't use it?
Not at all.